Hello friends, today I'm gonna show you how to hack PewDiePie tuber stimulation for non-rooted device. Let me first show you. I'm using Redmi Note 3 and it is not rooted device. So in order to hack PewDiePie tuber stimulation, you have to install the Lucky Pager for non-rooted device. I give link in the description where you can download this application. Now install and open Lucky Pager and then select application and then select open menu of purchase and then select APK rebuild for in-app and then rebuild the application and then wait. Okay, and then click on OK and then uninstall the application. Now click on rebuild and install and then open Lucky Pager folder, modified folder, and then install the application. This is your modded application. And then now open the application. Now I'm gonna skip all these. Now I'm skipped all the tutorial. Now again open the application. Then open game. And then now select for money and you can see here that is 0.96, then just click on purchase and then click on yes. Now you see you purchased 14,500 coins. So in this way you can purchase as many coins as you want. So thanks for watching this video. If you like, then please subscribe my channel. Thank you.